Hello viewers, today I will tell you how will you discard or dispose of used syringe or needles through manual syringe cutter. This is a manual syringe cutter which has two orifices. First of all, we take off the cap and insert the needle in the small orifice like this and squeeze the handle. The needle will be cut off. After that, the barrel will insert in the big orifice and then squeeze the handle, the barrel will be cut off. So only the plunger will be left, which will be discarded over here in the yellow waste. And the sharp needle will be remain here.